A Conway man will spend the next 50 years locked up. The 15th Circuit Solicitor's Office says a jury found 58-year-old Stephen O'Hara guilty on Friday for killing 30-year-old Paul Misho. The shooting happened in 2020 in Conway. The judge says O'Hara is not eligible for parole. Misho's family has also filed a lawsuit against O'Hara.